want it, so you might put radical feminists. And because like I am in a male dominated industry now, and I like it, you know, like in the meeting rooms and stuff, we'll all be in the back and like everyone's just coming in and the lads are looking at the girls, I'll be with the lads and they'll be looking at the girls and someone might have a look at top and or not, doesn't matter, you're only objectifying them. And they'll come in and they'll go, oh, lads, look at that, I would ruin that, I would smash that, I would annihilate that. And like, you know, it's just fun, isn't it? It's just banter. Banter's a big part of comedy now. And I think, yeah, I am a woman, but I can humiliate people too. Jeff. I would ruin you.
Too late.
I would.
No,
you do.
I'm all in.
You do so great because you've been objectified too. I would ruin Jeff. I would ruin his life. Get him into debt. I tell you, I was paying our bills, but I wouldn't be. First you hear about it, there's a knock on the door and I say, Jeff, get down. And then I am on our bellies and you look over to me. And you're Marvin. And I say, thanks. And you're all in this state of, you hate me now, Jeff, but you know, don't you? You can't move on. You can let go. You can't get a mortgage with anyone else, you're stuck with me. So you just gotta silently hate me. Just like we are, just lying on the floor, just silently hating me. In case the bailiffs here, just silently hate me. That's your life then, from then on. Just banter in it. Like, I'm like, no.